Before they were stars, they were struggling rookies. Alamin natin ang kwento at ginagawang paghahanda ng ating NCAA athletes para sa paparating na basketball season. Nitong nakaraang season, what went wrong and what went right nga ba sa mga favorite NCAA teams natin? And after na ma-figure out, ano ang mga adjustment? Ito ang kanilang physical and emotional journey. First of all, congrats sa Letran Knights and their supporters!
Pati yung sweep na tarpaulin, nalabas na!
Dr. Beda, Mapua!
Once again, you're back-to-back undefeated NCAA champions! The Letran Knights!
Siyempre, masaya na kuha ulit namin yung champion. Nabalik namin sa Letran yung trophy.
And what a season! Pero sa mga medyo kinulang para maabot ang title, go hard pa rin! Babangon muli!
Kinulang kami sa, of course, sa experience. Kasi that time, back, defending champion yung Letran. Pero yun nga, may natutunan kami doon and lahat ng mga lesson doon, in-improve namin sa summer league, sa training. And yun, sana lahat ng pinagandaan namin magbunga ng maayos, magresulta ng maayos.
Me, of course, I was shocked because, you know, we lost against Mapua. Sembeda never loses in the semifinals, going to the finals. And like, we haven't been in the finals since 2019, so everyone was just surprised about that and a little disappointed, so yeah.
In the NCAA finals!
No, we all got together and we're like, you know, this is what happens, it is what it is, we just gotta bounce back, come stronger together, and just move forward, continue, you know, continue getting better and just move forward from our mistakes.
Kung last season, ang ibang teams ay nabitin ang preparasyon. Ngayon, mas maganda na ang potensyal.
Siguro kukunin muna namin yung Final Four, then pagtatrabuhan namin hanggang finals. Unti-unti namin. After practice, siyempre, nag-extra ako talaga. Sa gabi, shooting, sa umaga, shooting. Tapos, natulog umaga, yung hindi ko talaga pinapabayaan yung health ko.
Season 97 talagang yung conditioning namin, no? Galing pandemic, tapos biglang pinabalik. And then, may preparation kami nun, 2 months. And then, bitin, no? And adjustment nila, coach. After nung season 97, talagang 2 weeks break lang, pinabalik kami agad dahil may aim kaming abutin ngayong season dahil kami yung host. Talagang may mga sinalihan kaming liga. Maging maayos naman kasi una-una sa liga na sinalihan namin, sa Ched, nag-champion kami. And then sa Milku, nag-champion din kami. So magandang pagkitain yun para sa coming season 98.
Talaga namang magandang pangitain para sa lahat ng teams and supporters ang pagpasok ng season 98. Mga ka-NCAA, the court is in session. Game on!